It's fine. Just share that we're live, please.
This year, bless her heart. Man, what a fighter, right? She was up her dancing this last year in her little walker, bless her heart. And, but this is a dance that Max Perry choreographed just especially for her to celebrate her life, because we should celebrate lives when we're no longer around. So this started back in the early 2000s, this poem competition. So what we're going to do is dance Arlene's Party that Max choreographed, so I know you're going to love it. It's a beautiful song. I've got it on my list for when I die.
Yeah, tell them
I do. I I do. Y'all make seriously. But here we go, Arlene's party.
Oh yeah.
I was like, this doesn't look like what they handed me this morning. So,
Hey, doll. How you doing? Merry Christmas. All right. My mom's probably saying, Jesus Christ. All right, first up, where's Jason? Hey, Jason. Jason's birthday was yesterday. All right, and we're Simon. Another really good note? Yeah. Honey, we're not little spring chickens anymore. All right, they are going to be dancing Limelight. So here we go, enjoy. Have fun, Jason.
Thank you.
enjoy the opportunity to do this. We really, really do. So next year, you know, ask your instructors. That way we can prepare and then schedule us. But we would love to dance with any of you all, right? Because it's about y'all, right? Y'all pay us. I appreciate it. All righty. Now, I want to also tell you how this is being judged. You know, we're not scoring a bunch of stuff. We're just going to reward. Oh, the judges. Cody. This is one fine specimen of a male. This is AJ. Here's another fine specimen of a male. Kenny J. And of course, we have our lovely international director, Lisa. I'm Jamie. All right, but they're going to be judged on placement of either a bronze, silver, or gold, like the Olympics. Isn't that fun? So, and I think we have medals, don't we? We have medals.
And they're getting comments from the judges.
And comments, yes. Judges, do not write, you suck. This is a nice competition. We're here to learn.
All positive.
Yeah, all positive. That's right, now. All right. All right. Because I'm dancing, and I know you're handwriting. All right. Hey, Shane. Come on up.
Sean.
Sean.
Thank you. Hey. It's Shane. It's not calling number 7.
Well, you need to call your mama because she needs to spell it differently.
No, that's right. Sean Connery. Sean. Jenny Bond.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
I'm ready to see you do this. And look at this cowboy you have with you.
Yes, I know I do.
Are you all named like the Wild Roses Owls?
Yeah.
I think it works. How can we get all of you for this? Come on down here so I can see you. How can we get the girl like a beer?
We're good right here.
Oh, you got an intro. All right. They're going to be dancing Little Honky Tonk Bar. This is one of our favorites. All I can tell you is you better know Christmas. because you know we have our little name game going on. Someone's pretty funny. Pretty funny. Probably not politically correct. Okay. All right, we have a together one this time. We have Nadine and Amanda. And they're going to sandwich Simon. Say that three times. Sandwich Simon, sandwich Simon, sandwich Simon. Uh-huh. All right. And they are going to be dancing an intermediate dance called I Like It, I Like It. Yes, sir. Hold on.
Who's Nadine? Who's
like, we don't know that already. All righty, here we go. I like it, I like it. Have fun.
Hey, niño. Hey, niño, escúchame. ¿Te gusta la banda?
Tennessee moonshine, cooking that top of the line.
Thank you.
teach it. All right, Sean. Sean's coming back out today with one of my favorite people in the whole world, Miss Dawn, one of our favorite instructors in Florida. And we're going to be doing Knockin' Boots. That's not going to get you any extra points. Don't touch the judge.
This truck needs a half tank. These wheels need a two-lane. This radio needs three songs to play to get across the town with you. That dress needs to slip off. That hair needs to come down. Friday nights need to do what Friday nights need to do. That's the truth.
With the lights on, she's trying to wiggle in my section. You go hard when it's my song. I know you feel bleeding out on your face. Been a play trying to get you to the place. Moving fast like you're trying to win a race. Next to it, I ain't down for the chase. And I can't feel a small part to make that. Put a cross like just wait till I get. And you know what you want, or you got me. I will chase, but I got too many options.
I've been watching you.
Around the world, so the audience goes.
you're like, yeah, I'm gonna do that. All right, next up, I'm so excited. Where's Chris? All right, here comes Chris. And I am dancing with Chris, and so is Kathy and Yachty. We are doing a dance called Magic Touch that we choreographed in 2000. Really, y'all? All right. But anyway, Chris called me and goes, hey, I'm thinking about doing this. I was like, oh my God. But we choreographed this dance, and it was also the UCWDC's Funky Dance competition 2 years in a row for advanced arts. So y'all just think I'm a pretty face, don't you? All right. Are we ready? Kathy, get in line. All right. Oh, goodness. Here we go.
Thank you.
Oh, well.